Just tell us what you had for lunch.
Poulet.
Poulet, ah,
Poulet. I'm Lucas Shaw. In 2022, I'm riding for Canyon Collective. First impressions are really good. Yeah, we've been already 2 weeks here, and for me, it's a lot to learn and a lot to take in with all new staff, equipment, bikes, and everything. So it's definitely a lot, but I'm really happy with the resources we have available and all the help we get, and I'm already really feel like I'm making good progress. So so far it's been really good, and I think we can just continue this progress now and we'll be ready for the season. For 2022, I feel like I belong to be on the podium some more. The last few years I've been slightly inconsistent, so I just want to be more consistent at all the races and try and fight for the podium. Really enjoying. I feel like I straight away had a good feeling about it, and now that we've had some time to sort of try some things and run through some settings and parts, like I'm really enjoying the way the bike's feeling. I can't wait to race on it. So yeah, so far the Sender is puts a big smile on my face for sure. Yeah, there's quite a few that I'm excited for. I'm excited to go back to Mount St. Anne. We've missed that one the last couple years. And Leger World Champs, I think everyone's excited about that. Last year it was such a good track, so to have Worlds there will be pretty special, I think. And yeah, but I'm excited for the first race as well. I can't wait to get going.